Honda's president getting the boot following the recent airbag fiasco. The car maker, as you'll remember, had to recall millions of vehicles because of those faulty airbags made by another Japanese company, Takata. Honda has been dealing with a lot of problems of late, including poor sales, regulatory fines. The company's current managing officer is going to take over as president.